day four.
Today is the second episode of our crafty recipes.
Today we are making a Disney princess inspired recipe.
So let's see. Mirror, mirror on the wall, who makes the yummiest food of them all?
Me!
Tell me, Mariam, what are you making today?
Snow White apple salad.
Yum!
So let's see the ingredients.
Here we have red apples and a big green apple.
For this recipe, we need 2 red apples and 1 green apple.
We need some lettuce. Here we have grapes like Snow White here.
Here we have some cherry tomatoes, some walnuts.
Here we have mayonnaise, 1/4 cup of mayonnaise, 1 tablespoon of lemon juice, salt to taste, 2 tablespoons of milk.
Now let's make it. First of all, we have to put the lettuce. Now we put the red apple. Now we put the green diced apples. Now we put the black grape. Now we put the tomato cherry. Now we put the walnut. Now we put the lemon juice. Now we put the mayonnaise. Now we put the milk. Now we put the salt. Now mix it.
Want to know a secret? Promise not to tell. We are standing by a wishing well.
Now our salad is ready. Now we put in the serving plate.
Mana, will you help me?
Yes. So comment below and share it with your friends and family.
Try it at your home. It's very delicious and very yummy. Mm.
See you next time or tomorrow.
Tomorrow. Bye.
See you tomorrow.